What to do with the leftover roast chicken? All you have to do is shred it, cook it with the barbecue sauce, put it in the bread, and eat it with the sliced pickles. And it's ready. So good and delicious.